this season, and what will AJ Allmendinger be able to do in qualifying? Those answers coming up.